Work on flexibility.
Oh, yeah. Earlier this
week,
funny. Photographer Davy Grassoff actually met up with the godmother of hot yoga.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is kind of a good one. I like this one for a guy with a bad lower back. Okay, we're at Uplift Yoga in the Elk Grove area. Whew. All right, this is Johnny Appleseed doing yoga. Okay, let's talk to Carrie Bain again, the owner. She's been here for 20 years or so. Okay, Carrie, if somebody is at home watching, just and they're inspired by this and they want to come out, just talk about first starting out doing yoga.
Well, coming to Uplift, number one, it's the most welcoming place. So you'll be greeted by warm smiles and nice people. And all of the classes are beginner friendly. So basically, all you have to do is start. I know that some of us through the COVID experience have feeling a little down and not our normal selves. So if you just get in here, you're going to feel better. We offer many styles. We have hot Pilates, hot yoga, yin yoga, which is not heated, and a nice meet in the middle class, which you're seeing right now. It's You Slow Stretch, which combines breath work, meditation, and mindful movement. So really tapping into that healing from the inside out. So yes, it's great physically, but also mentally and emotionally.
And breathing is such a big part of the yoga atmosphere, correct?
Yes, and right now, more than ever, we need our lungs to be super strong. And so, yeah, the breath work, the breath gives us life, and it definitely helps calms us down. It's a nice tool to practice and use in your life.
Okay, I'm going to come over here. Okay. Potisa, I'm going to put you on the spot. I said that right now. She has
Potisa,
a beautiful name.
Yes.
Potisa.
Yes, hello.
Okay, what are you taking us through?
We're
right
just
now?
Taking you through a slow flow of movement. So I'm going to have you guys go ahead and push back to child's pose.
This is good for the lower back. I can tell you that, right?
It's fantastic for the lower back, the entire body. Go ahead, inhale, push to plank, guys.
Strength posture up onto the toes. Engage the legs, engage the abs.
Okay, I'm going to have to come back here when I'm not working, because actually that was really starting to feel really good on my lower back. I'm going to tell you that right now. It's about 110 in here. Okay, you said that we could come over and talk to you. Why do you come and do the yoga here?
I do it because I love the community. I do it because I love the exercise I get. I'm able to, it's the only thing that kept me sane during the pandemic. It's great mentally, physically. I've gotten so much stronger in the last year than I've ever been. I'm in better shape than I was in high school.
That's awesome. And as far as my attire, do I look like I'm ready for yoga?
Hey, you know, sign up. You too can have a six-pack.
See? Right there. See? Did you see that? Congratulations. That's awesome. So, okay. Well, you can tell why they've been here for 20 years. Really fun environment here. Okay, you guys. Carrie, thank you very much for having me, putting up with me. Okay? Back over to you guys.
All right.